News 8 Storm Team Forecast with Doug Allen.
We haven't seen much of this winter. Queen Street in Lancaster with some light snow coming down. You know, and on Super Doppler 8 now, you can see this whole storm system kind of pinwheeling its way out of here. That snow collecting on trees and the grassy areas first. Then with sunset tonight, a couple of the roads seeing a little bit of light accumulations out there. And as we mentioned before, if you're traveling late tonight, first thing tomorrow, you know, pay attention because temperatures will be cold enough for untreated surfaces to freeze. There's still some flurry activity east of the river right now as this system does pull away. But skies generally will start to clear overnight tonight, and it will be cold at 24 to 30. In the morning, turning out mostly sunny. Temperatures in the 30s. This moisture from some melting snow may, I think, put a few clouds in the sky as we go through the day, but generally a nice one with seasonable temperatures at 40 to 4, slightly above average. The typical daytime high is 39. And we'll be a little bit above that tomorrow. We were a little bit below it today. And as of 5 p.m., the official snowfall total, 1.3 inches. And when you look at the numbers over the last several years, the average snow, 33 inches. Last year, we were shy by more than a foot at the end of the year. And so far this winter season, we've only had 12 inches, 5 inches of that coming in October in a rather bizarre fashion. Here's where we stand now with temperatures freezing in Carlisle, Harrisburg, 30 in Lancaster and Lebanon right now. It's freezing in Reading, 30 degrees. In York with Gettysburg at 35 and 32 in Chambersburg. So a lot of wet surfaces out there. No big winds to concern ourselves with now, but we will have some in the forecast this weekend as a shot of very cold air makes its way into the Susquehanna Valley. This one won't deliver the cold air. In fact, as this system pulls away, skies will start to clear out and high pressure building in will give us winds from the west tomorrow. So nice sunshine, not a real bitter day by any stretch, and then the high just kind of hangs on for the first part of Friday. We'll start off with some sunshine, but here's the leading edge of that Arctic air mass. This is going to come in here Friday night and Saturday morning, and along the front there could be some snow squalls and snow showers, and that activity might actually linger into the day on Saturday when it will be rather blustery. You know, the jet stream's been set up in such a fashion that the really cold air has been locked up in the polar regions. This weekend, though, a little piece of that sneaks down here, and it gets us for a few days, Saturday, Sunday, and probably into Monday. Then it just moves right back, and the jet stream gets into a rather benign flow. Not a lot of big weather coming up until next week when we have a chance of some rain showers, actually, and that'll probably come around midweek. 42 tomorrow, Friday about 44, and then the chill sets in about 30 on Saturday, and it will be blustery. Probably some snow showers, gusty winds. That'll make it feel even colder. Sunday, freezing. 38 by Monday, and you can see the temperatures are trending back up again as we go through next week.
We're used to that.
Yeah, a little touch of winter today. I kind of enjoyed it. I hope you guys did. You know, snow lovers out there have been starved for this kind of day, so hopefully it did their hearts good, too.
Yeah. Won't last long, though.
No, it sure won't.